Okay. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd, and this is day 11 of 30 of the Halloween Challenge. I tried converting the first 10 days. I tried combining the first 10 days, actually. And I got tons of crashing errors. So after I upload all 30 days, including the Halloween episode, I'm probably going to leave them as is. So, yeah. I don't have a powerful enough computer to convert all these. But anyway, with that said, let's begin the 11th day of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Oh, and if you look at the counter at the top, there are 19 days left. Right. I think I may need to optimize the counter a little bit. Okay. That should help. And with that said, hold on. I realized I forgot something. I forgot to get Steam up and running. Okay, now that Steam is lit up, we can begin progress bar 95. Alright. I think I have the counter optimized the way I want it. But if I run into any issues, we'll correct them as we go along. All right. 905 is our assist code. Right. Still working good.
You've got mail.
Right. Let's check our challenges for today. 350%, 22 mines, and 38 paper clips. Right. We're going to do our usual activity of browsing progress sauce. We got both this code and color code in. And got the trash taken care of. Use this readme file. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Let's try again. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Got that. All right, so seven, three, three.
You've got mail.
Oh, I've got mail. I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. Oof. I'll be right back. All right. Have some break. and see where we were.
You've got mail.
Okay, that's an email. So you know what? Hang on a minute. Yeah, I thought I heard something. But let's see. Okay, that was wrong. Let's try 6-3. Oh, there we go. I'll be right back. I'm going to get something real quick. Okay, back. Where was really? Now this happened 9 out of 10 times.
Thank you.
Let's okay. Nothing else, huh? Did you start? Head into the far left side of things. Wow. That was some echo, wasn't it?
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Right then, we're going to do the Matrix now. All right, 80%, 85. Oh yes, we're getting closer, we're getting closer. Okay, that's 100%.
You've got mail.
This should be pretty interesting. Thank you. Right there. Did really well. Pretty good. Oops, wrong button. Wow, did pretty good. I think it's not perfect, but
you've got mail.
Did I hit the mailbox button again? Oh no, I didn't. You're talking right in the middle of gameplay, game. Freaking unbelievable. Okay, was not expecting that. Thank you. Nice. Looking pretty cool.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, a new wallpaper. That's pretty cool. I was thinking with a 5 wallpaper for the actress would probably be like a progress part on the 5 wallpapers. But I can pretty much see that they are their own original wallpaper. And I gotta say, well, I like the idea of having Windows elements on top of Macintosh. It is kind of more easy to do that. At least as far as I know.
Come on.
Oh yeah, perfect score. Take a break for now. Stay tuned and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. You may have noticed I've done a little editing to the day counters while I was away. I have added the day for when the next day is, both on the progress bar cam. And on my face cam. The progress bar cam, you'll always see top center will be day, the current day. Next to it will be the number of days left. And after that will be what number the next day is. On my face cam, you will see the current day at the bottom of your screen. The number of days left on the top, and on the top right, you'll see what number the next day falls. Doing a bit of modification to make it fit. Anyhow, back to the video. Well, kind of feels awkward. Might put it away the next day. Or maybe the number of days left. And we got that fixed. Back to the video. Alright, here we are, back to progress 495.
You got mail!
Oh my gosh, I got a full email box. Right.
You got mail! You've got mail. You've got mail.
Got that covered. Gonna do another round of progress. Right. 5%. That's a perfect score. Right. 38 levels completed. In order to get put on Hat Crash, I need 70.
You've got mail. Got mail.
Ooh, got the puzzle solved.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you. Another little hack crash, I presume? Didn't mean to do that. Yep, made it.
You've got mail. Thank you.
took quite a while, didn't it? Although, as far as the challenge goes, I'm doing pretty good. I already completed all the challenges. Searching progress thoughts and everything. Man, I believe the only reason there is to keep playing is to go for pro at this point. Come on.
You've got mail.
You'd be worried. Pretty good. Fair to say that I had an above average run.
You've got mail.
Gonna be start. Gonna check out the wheel bar thing this time.
Got mail.
Found a broken pixel. Oh, yes. It's pretty good. I gotta say, I'm pretty close to throw on Borrower's 10. The real Borrower's 10, that is. There we go. Perfect across the board. Wow, 100%. 100% of all these eggs today.
You've got mail.
There you go. Why? Okay, here's the error messages. AADA565, AA2F170, AA60046, ! AA39973, ! AA17DF5, ! AA3925, ! AAB0B7D1, ! Holy crap. Don't panic. Guess I'll have to wait for the progress scan to be reloaded. In the meantime, let me have to take a bathroom break and I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Finally got the progress ambulance ready.
You've got mail.
Okay, people progress bar and by. I just ran across a bug. I'm supposed to complete this level again. Guess I'll have to replay the stage. Thank you. That was a close call, that next segment.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, Christ. Right. Ooh. grief. Oh no, again. Really? We're doing this again. Oh boy. Alright. I want to take a break and I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Finally got that last piece. New wallpaper. That means we're getting pretty close to
You've got mail.
Full lineup. Okay. Isn't that actually pretty good? Be right back. Okay, we're back, but the progress ambulance hasn't arrived yet. So we're just gonna hang. Go ahead and replay. Nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. This is perfect. Right, that was perfect. Thank you. There we go. That was awesome beyond the level of compare.
Thank you.
Alright. That was perfect. All right. Throw label.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Head over to HF Gresh.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
At least the progress paid off, didn't it?
You've got mail.
These spammers. 10 to 50 on every single turn. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
No.
You got mail.
Holy God. Okay. So, what next?
You got mail.
Okay. Alright. I'll probably have one last round. At least. For the time being. By the way, why did I switch to my cooldown system? Was I thinking my fishing wasn't going to last this long? If so, then I was probably right. Turn me on. Okay. Right.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's see. Got the full deck. And also a different deck. That's pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Thank you.
Looks like it's time to shut down. All right. And that will close off day 11. Got a few extra counters to update, but still. Nothing too fancy. As we head into day 12 and double check our counters, looks like both counters are currently accurate. Anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everybody.